Happy Thanksgiving. We're pulling up to
turn left onto then the destination is on your left.
Bleep that out. Nice. We're pulling up. There's a few people here. We'll see.
Where's the strategic part?
A few moments later.
The gumbo, you got the gumbo out.
Kathy, where's my mama?
Checking the time. See when we'll finally eat.
Gigi, you were off the line.
I gotta get cheese! Nico! They're finally here!
Oh, what's up? Came through with the Krispy Kreme.
Oh, yeah.
What's up?
Hi, what's
up? How you doing?
Hi, Nico.
How you doing? Hey.
How you doing?
Hi.
How you doing?
You're the camera one.
Yes. Yes.
Where is that?
It's a camera. It takes video and photos. But it's like, it's on a gimbal, the lens, so you get like smooth cinematic shots. But I started a YouTube channel earlier this year, so I got it so that I could vlog and be like kind of more discreet and not have to like hold my heavy camera around.
All right, that big one. You can film me and your mom.
Kanko!
I'm coming around.
I thought you were avoiding my camera.
I'm trying to.
You can't. Put it right here. Put it right here. Put it right here. I'm not going to hug you unless that's that. Put it here. Where is it?
She brought you. Put it here, please. She put it here. Get it on. Get it off your phone. What is it?
I just love that. I'm going to see you. I'm going to watch you.
I made the sherbet punch.
Pretend to see a honey boy. Sugar one blow.
Hey, Ellen.
This is on the way.
Even
Nobody said the food was like ready though. Yeah. Nobody, no, we just gathered.
I'm not talking to the air, I'm not talking to the wind, I'm not talking to an abstract being, but I'm talking to God Almighty, the creator of the universe, the Lord Jesus Christ. And to you, Lord God, I say thank you. I say thank you from my heart, because it's nothing that I have done or nothing that we have deserved to be here. Lord God, so we live a life walking and acknowledging that we ought to be grateful for everything that we have and everyone that we have. Father, it was a promise that the person next to us on our left, on our right, or in front of us would be here today. That we would be able to see them. But we are grateful.
We are grateful.
Heart of gratefulness. To say thank you for another day to breathe. To say thank you. To see another meal. To see another Thanksgiving. It wasn't promised, but it was your grace. It was your mercy. And it was nothing that we didn't buy this day. We didn't earn this day. But it was freely given to us. And we say thank you. Thank you for all that was done. All that you will continue to do. So we pray that you bless us to walk in a heart of gratitude, acknowledging what you do for us on a daily basis. We don't take it for granted. Every breath that we take, God, bless us to see your wonderful work in our lives. Help us not to murmur and help us not to complain, but be grateful for the people that you placed in our lives and the blessings that you placed and blessed us with. God, we come together and being able to choose what we want to eat. We can base what we eat on our taste buds if we want to. And that is beyond being blessed. Blessed us to be in a warm house, to be able to gather together and to even eat what we choose to eat. God, that is a blessing. Thank you for allowing us to chew. Thank you for allowing us to prepare food. Thank you, thank you, thank you. It's all because of you that we have. We ask that you continue to bless us. In Jesus' name, amen.
Yeah.
I didn't get around to that yet.
That shit is trying to steal my 8-year-old play. I ran that play when I was 8 years old.
I got the footage and I saw him talking and then I saw him like, I'm a hold on. I saw him like, say, you do this.
I told him to
curl. And then y'all both jumped all the way to the ceiling.
You jumped. You jumped on my shit. Babe, do that move one more time. What's that called again? Do it when you said you told me to go.
Yeah, I
that's called a curl.
What do
you
go?
Tisha.
You go right like this. The mic said like that.
I told you shit was going to happen.
I was right here.
Everyone wife is in this situation. But when he do the blueprint act,
he told the brother and
sister. We can't.
You go right.
Leave.
Why?
Wait, you're actually using it?
One minute. She's like a
You had it a few days older, right? Go down real quick. Your size up? Your September 11th. Are you recording now?
Yeah.
Hello. I'm not underneath those. What do you call that thing? His jacket thingy.
I'm about to leave.
It's downstairs.
No, stop.
Yeah. I'm just trying to be a bully. How can you do that?
Love you.
Bye, baby. I love you.
No, it's not at 2. Here. Bye.
Bye, buddy. I love you, mom. I love you. Babe, I put a boot on. I'm leaving.
Okay. Leave him back. He has to go.
Huh?
He has to go get his.
Yeah. He's going to get it, right? Yeah. He's going to get it? Yeah. Not me. Okay, yes. You're going to get it. And the time is on.
Okay. Okay. Oh, this is the camera. Yes.
Wait, do it.
So good to see y'all. Yes. And then, yes. I made
the
turkey today.
Oh my
God. You did? My mom asked me if you was gonna make it, and then when she gave it to me, and she was like,
"What do you mean? They're so cute."
They're so cute.
Well,
get
what?
I don't think Cece acting like they're so grown. Well, they don't understand.
You ready?
Nana, close up. She is a real life.
Danielle, why does Nana Cece act like they're so grown?
She's a real life baby genius.
She is.
No, I'm not even lying to you. Me and Starla was studying for Starla's Spanish test. She looked at the words.
She is.
And she was answering all the questions and correcting us. And she was right. Just from one glance.
I don't know. Because why don't Jay have you on?
What's cool?
No, you just
cool.
I remember your mom was like, Jay, guess what? I'm even my duty out here.
What about you?
What do you got?
A camera.
Camera?
See?
Oh, okay. It's a weird looking camera.
I'm watching this.
San Francisco is
Auntie Tisha! Auntie Tisha! Nazi wants you.
Where's your brother?
I don't know.
He almost
went.
I told the delivery manager, I said, listen, I don't care.
Nice shot.
Get that mic set up. I'm going to get this together.
No rules.
You play me, there is no rules. That's the rules.
You just told me. Like, you just told
me.
Hey, but you don't want to help us kick it up.
Yo, me and Mike like, yo, what you, I give you the heaviest furniture you got?
Well, you came home and told me Mike want new furniture. I said, I'm going to get Mike some new furniture.
I said, Mike said he might need some new furniture.
Then I called Tisha. Tisha said, nah, we're not doing it. I'm not even open the spot. I told you, listen, we at chat this week.
Hey,
crazy.
Hey, me and Mike lifting up tables.
Oh. I said, listen, this is what I said.
We like,
yo, guys, you gotta open up a spot for my nephew. By Wednesday. Oh. Like,
I'm zooming in extra close. See, I'm zooming in extra close. Yeah, I'm recording this all.
You gonna move, right? Come by the bush. I said, Tisha, you know what? Tisha, oh. And my cookies back.
Order, come help.
I see some messages.
Hold up. But that nigga showed up, though.
Mike, between you and me, I had messages because I couldn't speak English right when I got. I went to the jail and said, listen, I said, who want to rock for my nephew? They were like, I'll do it. Come on, my boys, I'll deliver it. He's like, I'll do it. I got a t-shirt, he's like, you're not rocking with him.
I said, Mike, I love you.
Hey, Mike couldn't leave. Me and Mike put on tomorrow. Mike said, no, Jake, put that
down.
Put this down.
The kid Felipe Jose.
Mike, we need help.
I said, if this drop, we in trouble.
Felipe Jose, you
ain't doing this bullshit.
Mike, we need help.
I wasn't trying to impress nobody.
Hey, you got things right. What you want to
pay me? Who came with it, though?
Now that table, that table and that buffet in the back,
I'm not 50. I can't do that shit.
You have all that junk. He's not showing up.
You know what I'm saying? Free pay. We got it.
Hey, Negro 16-year-old boy, like, mom, come hit me. Mr. Business got me moving stuff.
I'm a team ready for you.
You talking about you coming out?
No, I'm not doing it.
I know you're not doing it.
I love it. You audition the Bell Biv DeVoe. We ain't lifting cars. Oh. We ain't jacking them no. You get a flat tire, fix it.
Let me see this shit with her. I ain't fucking with Mike, right?
Yes, no. I'll get the best of furniture in the house. I get you a $10,000 mattress. You think I'm bringing it? You gotta be fooling yourself. Listen. The days of me lifting something is 20 years old. But,
what? I said you wasn't coming.
I'm just letting everybody know.
Listen,
I'm even letting my wife know.
She did say that.
The day she think I'm moving a mirror in her house.
I was watching the Giants
so rough.
I know.
And if y'all would call me and say, can we move this? I'd be like, I can maybe get a team to maybe.
Oh, there's a mic. Hey, yo, that's emphasis on maybe.
Hey, if Mike is saying that's true.
Can I have it now? She said you have to share on here. It's on.
Hey guys, my name is Savannah Bivens and this is my sister Sanai right here.
Yeah, I know. Hi.
I love her so much. This is my girl. Give me fist bump. Give me Eskimo kiss. This is my favorite girl right here, right?
I'm gonna zoom in. How did Jaden do that? Okay, wait, I'm not in.
I don't know. That
is like okay, I'm back.
It's kicking a little bit. The ice is helping too.
Let me know if you need.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Wait.
Don't touch this up here though. Don't touch that part. That goes by itself. Yeah, you don't want to break it.
Hi. Yeah. Hey. Wait, is this a video?
You doing a video?
Is that what you wanted?
What?
The cake.
Yeah.
That's what you said you wanted.
Frosting.
Yay.
That vanilla cake?
Yeah.
Do you want me to cut you some?
Yeah. Take candle out. You can take it out, Jaden. Here, I don't want that piece. I want that. Not that
piece.
Uncle Marty.
Yes, cutie.
I'm taking a video.
Please.
I'm taking a video, not a picture. Yeah, wait, I'm going to zoom. Thanks, Jaden.
You can give me your opinion in the office. When you walk out of office, I'm not
going to
do that. I'll tell you what. Now, this is impossible. Then when I walk out of office, what's the rule?
saw that coming.
Like, team in the middle of the play, watch right here, they're going to flip somebody upside down here.
Ask Savannah if I can have some of her cake, please.
That?
No, she got cake upstairs.
The ice cream one? Savannah, can Uncle Marty have some of your cake?
Yeah.
Picture.
Oh, your man.
So, bye. So basically, and then we don't want to.
2 days later.
What are you looking at?
I agree. That's pretty much it. Leo. Keeps headbutting people.
Watch out.
He's headbutting people.
But,
there you go, baby.
I don't know what y'all doing, but I know what I'm doing. Raise your hands.
Am I in trouble?
No, not at all.
You
said
you don't have Instagram.
I don't have Instagram. I don't have it.
I think that
I'll see you when you come down, okay?
Okay.
You when you coming down? Make you a playroom?
I was gonna come back
and pick up.
Literally anyone can make it and you can just come get it.
To me, if you want stuff in. Yeah. If you want something, there's stuff down in the basement.
There's
just stuff in there, can't. Yeah, this is.
From the bottom.
From the bottom?
Yeah, start it off,
dude.
I can't go that soon. Who is in the background? No, I'm good.
What is that? Oh, it's pickles.
Yeah, put it in your hand then.
Tony, you try to get me. You try to get stuffing in it.
Nah.
Okay.
Isn't it just pickles?
Yeah.
Why is it being so?
We got pickles.
I like some pickles.
Well, we got OG. We got spicy. What you want?
Oh, a spicy? You said a spicy?
Yeah.
Oh.
We got OG. OG. OG is the best.
Garlic. Oh, yeah. The thing.
I only brought the food upstairs.
He did. You said you can go first.
Leo, you want to pick really what
we're going to even get the cornbread from? I see cornbread. Where's the cornbread?
No more.
Oh, it's gone.
If we were having, Thanksgiving in Charlotte,
I don't have
Apple Pay. I'll
be bringing it to lunch every single day. You know how much money that would save me? Every single day.
Hmm?
There's one in Fairfield.
Five. Wow. I don't know why I couldn't read that just now. Thank you. Let's keep it here. That's cute. None of you are older, no biggie. We are the fastest partiers we know. We get down, we don't play.
I'm not signing off on any vlog stuff.